Hello guys, welcome back to Indian Beauty Network. This is your beauty fanatic Dr. Farhad Sultana. I know I've been missing in action since long because of all the personal reasons. I had a baby and I had to raise him, and it's been 1 year and I'm free now to shoot all the videos. I'm so sorry I couldn't continue. So I'm back with the cheapest makeup brushes in the market of India. If you want to know what kind of a brand it is and how can you shop and what are the quality of the brushes and everything, so stay tuned. So I've been searching a lot for a good quality makeup brushes in India, but I couldn't find. Recently I have bumped into this brand called as Start Makers. They do claim to have beauty tools which are best on quality and which are harmless, vegan and cruelty free. So I was quite intrigued with their products, so I've purchased this makeup brush set. Can you imagine the price of this set with all the 10 brushes and a small fish brush and a silicone sponge in only $6.99 with free shipping? I was really shocked, and I have checked their makeup brushes collection. They were very affordable and quite decently priced. They are quite easily available on Amazon.com. They have wide varieties of makeup brushes and few eyeshadow palettes also. If you want, you can just search in the bar menu of the Amazon.com with Start Makers and hold the collection of their just turned up. So they claims that these brushes are super fine, soft, smooth, synthetic fibers, current friendly to create perfect makeup, and they are not messy, jagged or hard. So let's see how they turned up. So these are the 10 brushes, out of which 1 2 3 4 5 6 are mere face brushes, and rest of the 5 brushes are eye brushes, and along with the silicone sponge. They do come up in all these plastic wrap, quite decently packed. There totally are 12 pieces in this set. The first one is the powder brush. Look at the packaging. I absolutely love the handle. So shiny. And the bristles are really soft. And they don't shed at all. I didn't wash them because I didn't use them. Once I use them and wash them, we'll come to know about their bleeding and their bristles. But as of now, they are not shedding at all. So quite soft, good quality brushes. This is the powder brush. And the next is a flat brush, which can be used as a blush brush also. The next is small foundation brush. This is the highlighter brush, and we can use it as contouring brush also because it's a bit angled. Fan brush for highlighting purpose. And these are the eyeshadow brushes. They have crease blending brush, flat brush, eyeliner brush, angled brush, and small brush. Quite decently sponge, which is of good quality. I love this color, such a pretty purple color, and this can be used as a foundation brush. I always wanted to have such brush in my collection, and I'm happy I do have them at a very good price. So guys, these are the brushes from Start Makers, which are very affordable and quite good quality, beautifully packed. The handles are really beautiful. You need to check their brush collection. If you like this video, do like, share and subscribe to my channel. I'll be coming up with more affordable versions of different makeup on my channel. Let me know in the comment section below which brand you want to have a review about. Until then, take care. Bye.